We always practice for different emergencies.
We always stay safe and line up over here.
Breakfast starts at 7:45.
So you want to be on time to eat breakfast and be ready to learn.